Adam, upon your confession of faith, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins. Did you get that? Same with you, and I'll baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins.